It doesn't have to be that hard to make your own table. The hardest part is always the legs. I searched online and found a company that made pre-made legs.
These are the table legs that I want to make the kitchen table out of. They're adjustable, so it can go up and down. Mm-hmm. I have them locked in at a table height of 30 inches, which is going to be perfect for the kitchen table.
Once you source the perfect set of legs, all that's left is to pick your tabletop.
You have the basically the hard part, and all you have to build is the plank top.
Right.